were on about earlier.
Yeah, that's what he's talking about.
Yeah, but like, I do agree with him. Like, the rotation system of what Pep does, it can only help. It will help Danny, I guess. But look how many games they play.
Mm. And I guess it's subconsciously, when you go to a bigger club and you've got better players, no disrespect to the players that are around Danny at the moment, but, you know, Man City, you're going to raise your game subconsciously as well.
Of course, right. It's just the way it is. Mm. And he's going up to Boyne whipping the balls and putting three balls in.
And then new players that you've played with where you thought, actually, I need to up this bit just because...
Sadio Mane, Virgil, you never want to embarrass yourself. You want to try and be better at every time, so...
Yeah. Let's go to Matthew, who's a Chelsea fan. You can be part of the show simply by picking up the phone and dialing in 08717 223 3 4. Hello, Matt.
Yeah, good evening, chaps. Hope you're well.
Good.
As I just said to Craig, I just would say that